Right, I guess I can talk a little bit about my celebrate. You know, well, I was going to celebrate, I finished the book, and even though it had encumbrances that I didn't want there, I left them because there's no way I can redo it right now. So you know, in timeline fashion, at least, you know, have it out there for Christmas somehow. So then I'm like, well, so it's finished, and then I'm on to the next. However, yeah, there's like that moment I have to celebrate, you know. Normally people celebrate, they finish something after they've because the drawings, you know, were years and years ago, and then so they're all gathered and redone. And so it was a huge work, a huge effort, and I'm like, yeah, I'm supposed to celebrate, but there is no celebration. And so I end up like, well, I guess I can eat a few more nachos, you know, or just start eating nachos out of the blue as a celebrate, you know, hey, I can have nachos and cheese. And then I'm like, well, that's pathetic, but that ended up being my celebration, was the food. A little extra, a few more bites of food. And when you're thinking of, well, celebration, a few more extra bites of food, it becomes, what is that, like your own birthday or whatever. So yeah, so I'm doing that, and then I'm like, well, what else? Oh, I guess I'll celebrate and I'll get myself some ink. So I bought some ink. What else? Oh my gosh, that's it. And then I'm like, well, I was going to take a bicycle ride, and I thought, well, that would be pretty cool to take a bicycle ride. But then the bicycle pump is broken, so that was impossible. So all I got was a walk around the block, which was kind of boring. I didn't have a dog. And then I can't really have a dog because my future is so unclear here, stated as what happens next. Yeah. So, like I said, what's the deal? I don't know. I start to think maybe my life is just that. It's just like somebody's sick fantasies in their heads. That's all you all want. It's just their sick fantasies coming to some conclusion. You know, maybe that's all my life is. So anyhoot, I guess so. I can work at the pepper mill. And then, yeah. So anyhoot, what else was I gonna say? Yeah, I made a sunshine woman instead of a sunshine man. Now, interesting that the sun itself I made as a female. I wanted the sun to be a man, but it just happened to be a female. So yeah, that's my latest there. There's the sunshine there. A female. Oh my gosh. You know, I'm kind of disappointed. Oh well. But yeah, so I'm gonna make the next book, I guess. We'll go. I'll divvy out about 10 or 11 of them. And characters in a book of rhyme. And yeah, this one's gonna be the dancing animals. I'll go with that one next. But you know, in the same token. Yeah, what an extravagant gross that has happened. You know, all these people, you know, pushing their particular fantasies at me, you know, is the prerequisite, the giver. So, yeah, you know, because they don't qualify, so it has to be me. You know, kind of have a sick family, I think. I don't know, kind of bummed out.